That gives him the technical superiority win. He did not have a close match.
Well, Ed, you didn't leave much doubt about who's the best in the world at 198 pounds.
I knew I was coming into this tournament. I knew my technique was working real well. I figured if I got out there and opened up a bit and wrestled instead of just standing around, I should do real well. And obviously it manifested itself out there.
You didn't look like someone who hasn't had a lot of international experience or success out.
Well, I've learned a lot. I took my lumps this year in international experience, but I put it all together. My goal's been all year long to win the Olympics. Now I finally reached that goal.
Did you have a lot of respect for your opponent when you went out on the mat?
I knew he had that arm throw. He got me in the beginning. I pushed into him a little bit too much. Other than that, I knew if I kept the pressure on him, he'll tire out and I should be able to score easy.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
Well, Coach, it's been a pretty good night for you. Three gold medals. Three gold medals for the United States.
Well, that's perfect so far. We just got to keep it going. I expected to win all three of those, and there were some unbelievable matches. I think Eddie probably had the most anticlimactic just because he had some rough goings before this. But I'll tell you, those first two matches were unbelievable. We had some tremendous performances. We just got to keep it up.
Well, all the matches won by the United States have been by eight or more points. Did you really expect to dominate like that when you came into the Olympic Games?
My goal was I told the athletes and the coaches that we go in this tournament to win by 12 or pin.
They all seem so emotional.